This guide indicates the rear of the blade. Start your cut there. As you progress, stop your cut there. It's always better to be a little short of either one because it's easy to fix, but not to overcut. So that's how you do it. Thank you for viewing.